a lot of mornings when I drive my wife to work before I go, you know, buckle in to do my own job, I think, man, I love the mornings. It would be so nice if I, you know, was just independently wealthy and could spend my, you know, mornings sitting in the park and relaxing. And then I realized, if I was independently wealthy, I probably wouldn't be awake in the morning. I'd probably still be asleep. So, probably still wouldn't happen. For shame.